shot. The two Hong Kong players are covering the same side of the court. Oh, fantastic! Absolutely magnificent rally.
Yeah, and that's it. A very, very good contest, this opening match between Hong Kong and Thailand. And it's Thailand who come through the stronger, winning that final game.
Oh, what a fantastic deception. Excellent shot. Great fight.
Have to admire Yip.
16-19.
Great defense. She's sticking in here. She's hanging on, still believing she can maybe pull something out of the bag. Look at that, desperately on hands and knees there to get the shuttle back. And it's an error from Ratchanok Intanon. A match point for the Thai. Game and match for Ratchanok Intanon.
That's the style. That's the style we used to see. Sends and boom suit. Great shot. This shows how important the variation is. He's been hitting the cross shot so many times. This time he makes the reverse slice and totally catches Simpson Bones with one footed. Excellent play.
Finishes it rather appropriately with another heavy smash. And that was a thoroughly emphatic performance by the man from Hong Kong. Yes. Very well played from Khun Lok Yan. Unfortunately, Sir Ying Sweat was down again, and she couldn't defend from there. Still six match points. He's on the floor. Oh, it's wide. It's long, and Hong Kong have come through a grueling match. It took a third game to decide it, and what a match we had. Sri Ratnachai with a little touch of magic there.
Oh.
Amazing defending by this Thai pairing. It really was enthralling stuff. They defended, they attacked, and they had just a little bit too much for the Hong Kong pairing. And what a good match to finish